I mean, most animals have good asses, in my opinion. If you take anything in the buffalo family, they have a tremendous ass. A deer, holy. Have you ever surprised a deer and watched it run away into the woods? God, once you do that once, you can do that 1,000 times. You just watch a deer be surprised all day, couldn't you?